Oliver, starting on pole position with alongside him number 81 trucker Mark Taylor. Row 2 of the grid is Holly Gaines and John Jewell. Row 3, Simon Reed, Iveco and the Scania of Martin Gibson. Row 4, David Jenkins and Ryan Smith. And row number 5, Jamie Anderson. And off the back of the grid, Ricky Collins following his exclusion from the race earlier on. So the trucks heading down the Cooper Strait up towards Surtees and then on towards McLaren and Clearways Corner, ready for the start of our second Division 1 race of the day. Stuart Oliver, the black Volvo on pole position, the white and red MAN alongside is Mark Taylor, but watch out for the likes of David Jenkins and Ryan Smith further down through the order. And Jamie Anderson, of course, the race winner from earlier on, going to have to pick their way through the order. So the dipper truck, the pace truck, pulls its way into the pit lane. The red lights are already on the gantry, and now it's up to the likes of Stuart Oliver and Mark Taylor just to control the pace at the front of the field before we get our second Division 1 truck race of the day underway. 15 minutes of truck racing coming up. Red lights are on, and as the lights head out, which they do now, it's a good start from Stuart Oliver from pole position, and he is going to lead the pack up towards Palakil Bay for the first time. Mark Taylor in second place, but under attack from Ollie James, but winner of the Kira.
Yeah.
Dane Jenkins behind him, but yeah, other than the leading two, everybody's there in that small of the third, aren't they?
Thank you.
advantage goes back out to 10.6 seconds.
Well, he gets a good run this time, heading out of Greyhill Bend, but Jamie Anderson covers the loop off. Results, and then look forward to our next race.